But on the 2nd of October in 2005, several Trenton travelers wouldn't survive.
Cruising the shoreline on a clear autumn day, viewing the foliage and all its majestic display. But on the 2nd of October in 2005, several Trenton travelers would not survive. Aboard the Ethan Allen, south of Cramer Point, a 40-foot vessel overloading its joints, unable to navigate its unstable state, 47 passengers met a perilous fate.
Aboard the Ethan Allen, south of Cramer Point, a 40-foot vessel overloading its joints, unable to navigate its unstable state, 47 passengers met a perilous fate.
As 20 lay sleeping in the bed of the lake, all of Lake George drowned in heartache, and tears fell one by one, as the leaves